Good afternoon. All right, good evening, I should say. Sorry. The weather's kind of thrown me off. But welcome to the Claggett Band Winter Concert. Granted, it was 60 degrees today, but the winter concert of the 2017 season. So behind you right now are the wonderful sixth grade band members, okay, which I know a lot of you have here, but parents, here are your children. All right. And they're my first band as well too. So I am so proud of where and how far they have come. So we are going to demonstrate exactly where we started. We have only been playing our instruments for a matter of 3 months now. Okay. The first time they walked into my band room and our band room, our home, okay, we had no idea what to do. Couldn't quite figure out how to put them together. It was only after a couple days that we finally figured out how all the pieces and parts fit together. Then, with just a little bit of guidance and instruction, we finally figured out where to put all of our fingers, what to do with all of our notes, okay? And we finally came up with one of our first notes, okay? However, we started without fingers, and it sounded a little something like this. Little gross. Then we added fingers, and it sounded a little bit nicer, and a little bit something more like this. Peaceful. Then we added a couple more notes too. A little bit farther in our Essential Elements book, number one, and got to know some more songs and tunes that were familiar to us. If you recognize any of them, you are welcome to sing the words.
Thank you.
together as a group. Then we got to start learning about two different parts, melody and harmony, and we decided to split in half. Okay, so you will hear part of us playing melody, part of us playing harmony in this next piece. The percussion were able to switch from what you're seeing. Some of them are on. All of them started off on bell kits. And then as the weeks went on, we decided to switch some of them. So they actually switch every single week. They'll go from kits to being on snare drum and bass drum. Okay, so this next piece that you'll hear in the next couple of pieces create our complete ensemble that you see now. Showcase each of our different instruments to you. We learned it as Old MacDonald Had a Band.